the parasympathetic system is going to do what to your heart?
Slow it down.
To your lungs. Lie down.
Breathe deeper.
To your rib glands.
You're going to stimulate them.
To your salivary glands.
Stimulate them.
We have to get them to the salivary glands, don't we? All the parasympathetic system has to have a second order neuron, which means we need a ganglia. When we send and remember, most of this starts back in the medulla oblongata. So if you get us a medulla oblongata, my vagus nerve doesn't go to my eyes. So what am I going to do? I'm going to borrow another nerve to follow up. I'm going to borrow another nerve to follow. Can I borrow the optic nerve?
No.
No, because it goes into the eye. So this is my next closest nerve. Which is number three. So I will follow my osteomotor nerve to the eye, to make my lacrimal gland work. Seven is what nerve? Facial nerve. It goes to the glaucoma gland. It goes to a couple of salivary glands. And number nine is the... Is nine?